Our names become our fate, but I would still choose the name given to me.
When we sail to the island, I'll tell you then the meaning of your new name. It's time.
Moon goddess, bearer of light, take me into your worship, and willingly I shall serve you till death take me.
You're Arethusa now.
Arethusa. With the changing of my name, I will deny my father's Catholic faith and embrace my mother's pagan beliefs. We performed the moon rite and saw a vision of my future. My mother saw Diogo, a cruel shipowner's son. But when I looked into the water, I saw a different vision. I saw the eyes of a stranger. Those same eyes peering at me on the deserted beach. His name was Tristan. And I knew then that he would reject me if he knew what I was.
She's damaged her voice.
Diogo exploited it.
She's a pagan. You're a Catholic.
Never touch her again.
She's mine. She always will.
It was only later that I knew just how much. I was caught between pagan and Catholic worlds. The last thing he told me before he let me go was there would be no more need for screaming.